Tomorrow's must be better days.
Come here to make a difference. My album will manifest many things that I saw, did, or heard about.
We live in a world of separation, racial discrimination, brainwash education and manipulation. Degradation, downpression. But every time I get downpressed, I feel strength through God's blessing. It still breaks my heart seeing the world fall apart as mankind being controlled by some evil blood clots. Little devil upstarts trying to turn light to dark, turn good to bad, happy to sad. I can't overstand all the war and violence, dictators and tyrants navigating wickedness like Lucifer's private pilots. Wolf in sheep clothing, moving silent across God's horizons, trying to disperse evil through the universe. Why the Holocaust? Why the tragedy? The life taking savagery, the devil can't refining his majesty. Insanity in human brains has overtaken the sane, like natural herbs overtaken by the crack cocaine. Who's to blame? Everyone who lacks the wisdom. If everybody had a third eye, we'd stop the devil's mission. Lucifer's coalition, religions based on fiction, false tablet inscriptions not wrote by Egyptians. Lyrically, I cruise like Tom, explode like atom bombs, think thoughts that are telepathically sent from lands beyond. My brain cells swell, similar to river banks when the sea rises and the rivers overflow. That's how my rhymes go, overflowing rhyme flows. Knowledge and understanding like the phoenix that rose from the ashes and flew up into the sun's core. But my rhymes fly to heaven and knocks on God's door from a time and place where there's no earth and space, no trace of human race. That's where you'll find me, meditating on the brainwave sent by G.O.D. God's disciples and angels be my soul's company. I operate naturally like Mother Nature. I grow naturally like the ganja cheese I smoke in Rizla paper. Process the planet's data like a human microchip to find the truth between the scientists and Bible scripts. A truth with 100% fact behind it. That's why I got my third eye to help I and I find it. People question life but never really search for answers. But once your life started, you can't be half-hearted. To live long, you gotta be strong, cause life's a test. And never question God's reasons, cause you know He knows best.
Tomorrow's must be better days.
The LIFE, alongside DJ Napa.
Tomorrow's must be
Giuliano Soprano.
Day.
We out.